Hi, I'm Diana Chen, winner of MasterChef Australia 2017, and you're watching MalaysiaTatler.com.
Tell you what it means.
In summary.
How am I feeling today?
Yep.
This one. Typical breakfast. Okay, let's have a look. Eggs, bread. Coffee, and bread. There's no Vegemite, but that's all right. Oh. Heaven. I got this. Also. One? Do I have to choose one? Okay.
This is a very tough question.
It is. So I'll go with this. This one.
Another?
No comments.
Coffee. Oh, that's a tough one. I like both, but if I had a choice. In terms of what I drink the most, I guess this one then. Oh, got it. Yeah.
Ooh, island with lots of alcohol.
It's not a hobby. I'm joking.
If I weren't a cook, what would I have done instead?
Chocolate.
Oh, this one, actually.
Oh, that's good too.
If I can afford it. Approach to cooking would be fresh.
I see. You need an egg. Okay.
This one?
That's a sweet one.
Yeah.
joking.
Yeah.
Great. Thank you, Dana, for your time.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.